2018 Audi TT RS Cargo Space and Storage Review. Cargo Space and Storage Rating. There is only so much you can expect in the way of cargo hauling from a small sports car, but the TT RS does an admirable job of maximizing its space to make daily life with this diminutive speedster as practical as possible. The TT RS's 12 cubic feet of rear cargo space place it several cubes behind the cavernous Chevrolet Corvette, but it's not really so far off the mark set by some compact sedans, and the TT RS even boasts fold flat rear jump seats for increased carrying capacity. With the back row folded, as it should always rightly be, no kind person would subject a friend to the RS's back seat. We stuff 9 carry-on cases behind the front seats, making the TT RS by far the most useful vehicle in this class. As with many cars of this sort, unwieldy cargo will find no quarter. The cargo compartment is relatively large but not very tall, and the liftback rear opening is long but narrow. We use carry-on luggage size boxes to measure cargo capacity with the rear seats in place as well as folded. Test results, carry-on luggage, cargo configurations, cargo volume comparisons, lift over heights. The TT RS's tall rear bumper and high-hinged rear hatch mean that drivers must heft cargo up 31.5 inches, placing the TT RS exactly in line with the Land Rover Range Rover in this metric. Our 5.9 inches tester loads a standard piece of carry-on luggage into the cargo area to demonstrate the lift-over height of the TT RS. Test results, lift-over height. Interior cubby storage. On an absolute scale, the TT RS doesn't offer much storage space for loose items in the passenger cabin compared with its similarly small rivals. However, the RS has adequate space in the center console and door pockets, and there should be plenty of stowing space for two passengers and their phones, sunglasses, and chewing gum. Why do we use ping pong balls? To determine the interior space available to stash travel essentials, we've devised a range of measuring protocols. We use 6 beverage containers ranging in size and shape to gauge cup holder accommodation. We stack, stuff, and arrange 9x14x22-inch cardboard boxes to quantify the number of airline carry-on size suitcases that will fit in a trunk or folded seats cargo space. To measure irregularly shaped glove boxes, door pockets, and console bins, we fill each container with 1.5-inch diameter ping pong balls. It's tempting to convert the number of spheres to a volume, cubic inches, but we resist that calculation because, as with the box of tissues, 12-ounce can of soda, or gallon of milk you might stash in these compartments, there are voids between the balls. Random packing, our procedure, nullifies approximately 1/3 of the available space. The negative space between the balls could theoretically be reduced to 25% of an irregular shape with precise stacking, but while we might be pedantic, we're not crazy. Test results, maximum cubby storage, in depth, 2018 Audi TT RS.